Molly Banat, born February 16, 1982, an Australian-based charity worker, social activist, philanthropist, entrepreneur, and founder of the MATW Muslims Around the World Project, passed away on Tuesday, May 30, 2018. Just like me, you might not have heard of Banat before, but his story resonated with the millions of people who came to know of him after his Gifted with Cancer video went viral. Such was his diagnosis of fourth stage testicular cancer that it completely changed his life, and he decided to donate all his wealth and charity to Muslims Around the World, his own project it helmed in the October of 2015. Earlier, in 2015, Banat was living a pleasant life in Greenacre, Sydney's southwest, with his wife and family, in Australia. He made a comfortable living, running two successful businesses in the city, and as he showed off, in the viral video, his huge bedroom lined with Louis Vuitton shoes, the only band of footwear he wore, along with a bracelet that cost him $60,000. With one of his cars, which included a Ferrari Spider worth $600,000, one could see that ever since he got sick, none of it meant anything to him. When you find out you're sick or you don't have much time to live, this is the last thing you want to chase. And that's how we should live our lives every day, he said. Banat was told by the doctors that he had 7 months to live, but instead, he lived for another blessed 3 years. In all this time, he was only dedicated to doing good, as he donated his wealth and money to thousands of people across a number of countries, including Togo, Ghana, and Burkina Faso, to make sure that his organization, MATW, was run in good hands. Ollie visited various countries in Africa himself and worked hard to find sponsors, to see that 100% of the donations would go into the project and not be divided with administrative fees. With the money collected, MATW aimed at building villages for over 200 widows, a mosque, a school that would house 600 orphans, a mini hospital medical center, as well as businesses to support the local community. Banat also founded the GoFundMe charity organization. His personal bank account in the Commonwealth Bank of Australia was closed without any prior or due notice in the September of 2016. For Banat, his cancer was his blessing because it's brought him closer to Allah and his mankind. The reality of his life before his diagnosis deemed, more often than not, to be a mere reflection of the shortcomings in his character and his own person. May God, indeed, give him better than what he prayed for himself and others.
Please subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon so you can get the latest video notification, and this is absolutely free.